Eyewitness News is covering schools now. We've got an update on Rhode Island's race to the top. The four-year grant ends this month, and by that time, the state would have spent $71 million on the grant. A remaining $4 million is set to be used by July 2015. In a news release, Education Commissioner Deborah Gist outlined some of the grant's major accomplishments, including preparing teachers for the Common Core state standards, as well as adding additional support for the state's lowest achieving schools.